Oh my gosh, you put a cookie in there?
You go to coffee.
Yeah.
You go to cookie, I go to tea.
Put an Oreo and milk and dunk it.
Hi guys, come on in.
Okay.
We just fine.
Good morning.
Good morning. Welcome.
Alright, Darcy, you stay with Daddy, okay? I'll stay with you.
Wow, look at these rugrats. Yeah. Here, I can just carry him.
No, he's okay. He just went for the breakables.
Yep.
That's one of the things the kids go for.
Yeah.
I bet I can throw this really far.
Right, exactly. Oh, jeez.
Can you get a deck of cards?
Why not?
Do some magic tricks?
Cool, it's dirty. How do these work for you? So someone's gift is broken, so we're not going to touch everything. So there might be a red thing.
Might be a what? Oh wow, look at this umbrella.
Isn't that cool?
That is cool.
I think you're buying the deck of cards.
Okay, that's fine. Okay.
Hey,
that is really nice. Are they selling it?
Yeah, 25.
That's not too bad.
Yeah.
Are we going upstairs, guys? Darcy.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
So someone thought it was your anniversary.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh my god.
Boom. The one I said,
this is my first house we started, so we
Oh my gosh, you put a cookie in there?
You go to coffee.
Yeah.
You go to cookie, I go to tea.
Put an Oreo and milk and dunk it.
Well, yes, you can, but it's for tea. So after you...
You put the bag in there?
Instead of picking out the nasty bag,
that is
like
cool.
Driving it.
Yeah, you put your nut, like I put nuts, and you could probably put like onions or anything else in there.
Yeah.
And that comes out.
Okay, yep.
So that you can wash it. But then you just chop it down.
That's neat.
I mean, they're really great. Yeah. They're much better than some of the, I mean.
Can I say hi?
Yeah.
I watch your YouTube.
Oh, channel, thanks. What's your name?
Michelle Hatcher.
Michelle, nice to meet you.
I don't have a good name on eBay right now.
Oh.
Macari, I'm the Helpy McHelperson.
The Helpy McHelperson?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Did you find anything?
Just a couple of things for myself.
Okay.
Nothing really good to flip right now. But
all
right.
Well, yeah. It was a good meeting
you. Nice to meet you. I heard your voice first. I was like, I hear that voice all the time.
Take care. Nice to meet you.
Those ones? I think, look at these.
Those are like blue. Are these?
We're gonna get all this. I think you're gonna pick out some earrings too.
Okay, great. What about these? Hey, it'll be 43.
Okay. Okay, yeah, that's fine. We won't be outside for long. I might have three singles if a 10's easier for you.
That's okay. I can do this.
Okay.
Thank
you so much. Yeah, you gave me one too many. All right, guys, we're back at the house. We got, we didn't get a ton of stuff, but we got some pretty cool stuff at that sale.
I was excited about it.
Yeah. I didn't realize until after we got back, but that sale was run by the lead singer of the Blessed Union of Souls, Elliot Sloan. They are from Cincinnati, and I guess he's lived here the whole time.
I was a bit jelly that we didn't realize it until after we left. I thought I saw a light in his eyes.
My brother-in-law and Whitney's sister went to the sale after us.
The Curious Picker.
Yeah, the Curious Picker. I'll put a link to his channel below. And Brandon told us that he talked to the guy for a little bit and figured out that he was a lead singer. And apparently that sale was a charity benefit sale for a concert that they're doing. And I remember seeing a poster now in the house for Blessed Union of Souls. So it all makes sense.
Yeah, and when we were on the first floor, like when we first came in, Sawyer, like I put him down and he was like getting into stuff. And of course he went for the breakables. And as a parent, you're just like, oh gosh, no. We didn't realize it at the time, but that was where Elliot was. And he was super nice. And when Sawyer was picking stuff up, he was just kind of joking around. He was a really nice guy.
Yeah, super nice guy.
In retrospect, seriously, I wish you would have recognized that, that it was him, but it's hard with masks.
I'm sorry.
That's okay, sweetie. All right. So what we got, guys, we spent a total of $43. We got a couple of Coke trays. I paid $15 each. This one is from 1961, and it is really, really clean. This one right here, it says copyright 1937, but I'm like 99% sure this is a reproduction. Typically with these Coke trays, there will be some writing on the lip, on the side, that will say this is a reproduction, or somewhere around the bottom. This one doesn't say that, but I've looked at some similar ones. That was the original 1937, and it's supposed to say American Artworks down here. This one does not say that. So this tray, I'm almost positive, is a reproduction. The original ones from 1937 sell between $100 and $200 based on condition. So this one being a reproduction, it might be worth $30 or $40. I got a completely mad hardcover book, History of a Comic Book Magazine. That was $2. Got some VHS tapes. Four of them are horror. These four right here. Tales from the Crypt, Street Asylum, Vultures, The Land That Time Forgot. These were $1 each. This one, I just thought was odd. It was just weird. Had a weird look to it. Yeah, The Maestro. I never heard of it. It's got Kirk Douglas in it. Couldn't find any sales comps, but for $1, thought it was worth a shot. And then, you want to show what you got?
Yeah, I was excited to pick up this tea mug, which I immediately realized that it was for tea, so you could set your tea bag on the side. John calls it a cookie and milk mug. Either way, totally works.
You just put a cookie on the side there and then dunk it.
Yeah, but it's definitely like... Looks more of like an original, like, handmade type of thing. So $1 for that. And then I splurged $3. This is a chopper. So a lot of times when we're cooking, I'm doing stuff by hand. So I thought that would be worth a try.
And Darcy got some earrings that she is modeling. We got those for $2. Little clip-on earrings.
Yeah, she's not ready to have... what we described as holes in her ears, because we actually just had the earring talk. She's still a little bit young from our perspective of what we'd feel comfortable for her to get her ears pierced. So these are perfect because they just kind of clip on.
Yeah.
Oh, show them Cora.
So we got a couple guinea pigs. You guys probably haven't seen them on my channel. This is Cora. She talks all the time. And back there is Sophia.
That's their guinea sweet.
Yeah, this is the guinea sweet. All right, that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.